Welcome back to the 50th annual National Shrimp Festival. It's happening now through Sunday in Gulf Shores. There are more than 300 vendors lining the beach here, selling just about anything you can imagine. But the main attraction is, of course, the food. And there's a lot of good food here. But there's only one best, and that belongs to Florida's Fine Foods. And Stevie Cross, you just were announced the winner this year. Once again, you've won this several times. How's it feel?
It feels amazing. We love it here in Gulf Shores. I owe all the credit to my mother. These are all her recipes. We've been doing this event for 27 years, and we brought home the banner 8 times.
That's incredible. Why is your food so good?
It's a family business, and we've been doing it for a long time, and we don't skimp on our product or our seasonings. And all these recipes, like I said, are my mother's, and they're delicious. They're just all delicious. I eat them all the time.
You can tell these are quality recipes, and you make these with fresh ingredients. What's the most popular item you have?
We have several, but everyone loves our jambalaya. Our etouffee is what we just won the banner for, but our gumbo is homemade as well. Most everything is homemade from scratch, so you can't pick a bad one over here. Everything is top notch.
And it's National Gumbo Day. Do you know that?
I did not.
So buy some gumbo. You need the gumbo today. You had a line of people waiting before the festival opened.
Correct. We did. It was due to the weather yesterday. We got hit by the wind and the rain, so that delayed everything. So we've been playing catch up all day, but we got everything up and we're serving full power right now.
Why do you think this festival is so popular? I am impressed with this crowd. There are hundreds, if not thousands, of people here on a Thursday.
Correct.
In October.
I think it's because, first of all, Gulf Shores is beautiful. It's a total tourist destination. People come from all over the country, not just for this event, but for Gulf Shores. The people are really nice and genuine, and obviously the food's a big part of that, too. The hospitality and the restaurants around here is top-notch.
Seeing them serving up those crab cakes right there. How many do you estimate you will sell over the next 4 days?
Well, it's hard to say. I'm going to say over hundreds, probably thousands of crab cakes will go out of this tent right here.
A whole lot. You are going to be
busy,
but I can tell you enjoy it. And all this food's made with love, right?
Yes, it is. That's the main ingredient. Got to have the love.
Your mom started it around 50 years ago, you said. So congratulations to her, and you are following in her footsteps. And congratulations again on being named the best once again this year. There's another popular food item here. It's something called a Cajun pistol. I'm going to show it to you right here. Apparently, everybody loves this. Do you know what this is?
Yes, I have to get one of those, or two or three, every time I come here. It's the only place you can get them. Gulf Shores, Alabama.
Apparently, they pipe the seafood into the breading right there. We are going to try this right now. We're going to send it back to you guys.